she played out her fantasy before my eyes, it seemed. A cowgirl came alive inside those tight-fitting jeans. In my mind, she's still a lady, that's all I'm gonna say. I knew that I'd been broken by the time we parted ways. And I know I held more woman than most eyes have ever seen. That night I knew a lady wearing tight-fitting jeans. Well, now she's back in her world, and I'm still stuck in mine. But I know she'll always remember the time. A cowboy once had a millionaire's dream. And Lord, I love that lady wearing tight-fitting jeans.
Me and him got along really well. We went on the pastures, we played hide and go seek. Nothing much to hide in though, just tall grass. And then I really started to dislike him, and I glued him to a train. I sent him, I don't know where that train was going, but I kind of thought ahead and took the track out. And Wheat Thins, old man, had the old at the saloon there, Wheat Thins. Those were good. Had them with some stew and Wheat Thins. You dip those Wheat Thins right in the stew. Delicious. Yeah, and then I burned the saloon down. The owner, I didn't really like him, so I just burned the saloon down. I didn't get caught though. I didn't think that was the greatest thing. Chicken vests. This chicken had a vest of, he wore it. I don't know, he just walked by my house every morning and he woke me up. He's just sitting out there cockle-doodling and just, I don't know how he got a vest on him, but he just did. I don't know how. And yeah, at the saloon, I'll buy you a new set of teeth if you want. I got my shop down beside the saloon. Well, actually, they built it where the saloon was. It's called, I don't know, it's named after me, and then teeth stuff. Eggshells! Oh man, those eggshells were good. I always liked the eggshells instead of the egg. I don't know why, they're just good. Better than wearing my boots. Where are my boots anyways? I got these things. I don't even know what they are. Just picked them off the ground and started wearing them. So, I don't know what I've been doing for the last 20 years. And I have snakes that live in my basement. They scare me. I don't really go down there. They just slither at the bottom of the stairs. That's all I remember from them. Never seen them say anything else. Like, moo! Oh yeah, I got this disease. I shot a few cows and then, I don't know, I just started mooing after that. And Fred's disease also, he had a bad disease. I think it was called chicken or something. I don't know what it was, but he always would pretend to be a chicken. Yeah, chicken. He would always go talk to my handsome dad. My handsome dad, yeah, he's handsome. Everybody just loves him. But, yeah, everybody would just go up and talk to him. He's probably the handsomest fellow I knew. My mom, when I was young, she left me in a burlap sack. Sorry, I just don't have very good words of saying things. Yeah, she sent me on a burlap sack Snaggle! Snaggle. Yeah, that... Don't even know what that word means, but... I just like saying it. And, donkey milk. Have you guys ever tried donkey milk? I didn't know donkeys could make milk. And, yeah. Donkey... I have a pet donkey, but... Jiminy crackers! I still get those hiss from the snakes. They just give me heebie-jeebies. And, yeah. I don't think... Star Wars. Have you guys ever watched Star Wars? That's one of my favorite movies. Star Wars. And, I think in that movie they really like lemon pie. I always see them eating them. But, I like cranberry pie. Like... Who likes lemon pie these days? My heart.
I am a hungry president. Where is my food? Thank you, servant. I think I've been poisoned. Oh, I'm dying.
Jed! I think it's a diggity-diggity machine!
This is the White House. Stop.
Okay, stop.
We are contacting U.S. Marshal Dudley. Stop.
This is U.S. Marshal Dudley. Stop.
The president has been assassinated. Stop.
No, it can't be. Stop.
We need your help to arrest the assassins. Stop.
Okay, after I eat my lunch and Jed does the dishes. Hey, it's your turn to do the dishes. I did them yesterday. No, I did them yesterday. You finished eating first. So you do them, the dishes. You do the dishes. No, you. You're gonna break the tickety-tickety machine. I don't care, this thing's stupid anyway. Don't pound it! Stop.
You can't just do that.
We gotta go find those assassins in the desert. They left Washington 2 days ago.
Go get the airship, fill it up with helium, get gas for the engines, get some ropes, and get livestock.
Okay, and you go make yourself a grilled cheese sandwich and a refreshing beverage.
Alright, sounds good.
Wrong way.
Okay.
I'll have another sarsaparilla.
We don't have time to get another sarsaparilla. We're running from the law.
Well, just let me get my sarsaparilla and maybe grilled cheese.
Can I have half that grilled cheese?
Yeah, do you like tomatoes?
Sure.
Alright. Hurry up, bartender.
Hop, big boys. How are you doing?
Hi.
You kind of stink.
Oh, that's nice.
Oh, what's that?
Oh, that's just my gut.
Hey.
Where are you guys from?
Oh, we're from the desert. We live out under a rock.
Oh, that's really nice.
Yeah.
What are your names?
I'm sorry I can't tell you.
Oh, well, whatever. See you, boys.
See you later. Alright, hurry up, bartender.
Hey, give me my grilled cheese.
My grilled cheese.
You said I could have half.
Yeah, but don't think you can have it all.
Did you order tomatoes with it at least?
Remember I told you? Do you want tomatoes?
And I said yeah.
Then yeah, we're having tomatoes. Let's get out of here.
Hey, y'all. Can I come with y'all?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll just meet you guys out there in a minute, okay?
Alright.
Hey, I saved this tomato for later. Do you want it? It's getting a little bit old.
Goodbye.
Hey, Marco, don't leave. I'm following him.
How long does it take to get to Washington?
We're not going to Washington. We're looking for them in the desert.
Oh, yeah. Well, what does this red button do?
That was the fuel line!
I'll go check that.
We are going to be a bit late. Marshall Dudley just fell out of the blimp. Take it, Birdie.
Just fell out of a blimp. Wonder if he's gonna come pick me up. Maybe I might be able to find those two hoodlums out here. Assassinating the president. Who do they think we are? They are. Yeah. Well, whatever. They're just laying here until he comes back.
Okay, but first I have to go pick up Marshall Dudley. Stop. Because he is an idiot and he fell over the airship. Stop.
Who the heck are you?
I'm Mayor Conway from Sticks and Forks, Nebraska.
What are you doing out here?
I should say the same to you.
Oh, well. I'll just suntan.
You sure about that?
Uh-huh.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
What's the big crater there, then?
Alright, I just fell out of the airship.
You must be Marshall Dudley. Nice to meet you.
Well, yes, I am.
You look like you could use some help.
Yeah, well, Jed's over there. He just parked a little rusty here. Parked the airship.
We better go see him.
Yeah, I got some snacks and food and drinks over here. Come on. All right.
Hey, Marshall, you all right?
Yeah, I think so.
Can you walk?
Yeah, probably.
Okay, well, get up on here.
All right, I'm with Mayor Sticks and Poops.
That's where I'm from. My name's Mayor Conway. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Same thing there, big guy. Take a seat.
Okay, well, and Shirley messaged me. She's with those two assassins.
Oh, really now?
Really.
I told you she would do the trick.
Yeah, okay. Well.
Who's Shirley?
Oh, that's...
My soon-to-be wife. She is the most prettiest tankish thing.
But that's nice. That's good.
I missed her
already. No, it's alright.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
They could kill her or something.
No, they won't. They want her to grow.
I know. Alright, let's fly this thing. Right.
I knew you were trouble when you walked in. Shame on me now!
What's that from?
The future?
Y'all ain't ready for that yet!
Okay, well, I gotta practice on my throwing knife skills. I have a competition coming up.
I'd say.
Oops.
Mayor! We're going to have a very fun one!
Thanks! Woo! There's a very nice blonde attractive woman down there.
Oh, pay attention, you sly dog.
We have a very big problem.
What is it, Jet?
This president has been assassinated.
That's horrible.
I know.
I'm hungry.
I'm not.
I am.
I want cheeseburgers.
Well, go get some. I'm not getting up.
Give me some iced tea, Jet.
I don't have any.
Get some.
Get your own.
No.
Stop arguing.
Stop yelling.
Can I get extra cheese?
If you ask the bartender where we go, sure, probably no problem for them.
I'm not lining this thing to go to a bar.
But we're hungry.
I'm not.
I am starving! Go get something then!
We can't! We're in the air!
We have food in the back! Do we have cheese sandwiches?
Yeah, in the back!
Go throw one on the engine! You can do it yourself! Why?! I'm driving this
thing! I'm not hungry!
We are!
Well, then go get something!
But
go get the cat you killed back there, then!
He's up there.
I'm just hungry! That's horrible!
I'll go throw on some food.
Thank you. It's okay.
him a cheeseburger or cheese sandwich.
Whatever he's making!
I can use nice tea right now.
Same.
Let's go get that coyote.
Oh, it looks good.
Yoo-hoo! Down here! I've got the assassins command the plimp! I'm over here!
Well, I'm Mayor Conway. I'm from Sticks and Forks, Nebraska. We used to be called Sticks and Spoons, Nebraska, but we ran out of spoons one day, so we started making forks, and it's been a pretty booming business now. Lots of people use forks, and this way better than spoons. I don't know what to say about that, but spoons, they don't even work anymore. They just fall apart, so forks are just booming now. Lots of people use forks. They use them for eating. They use them for digging in the sand and the dirt. They could use them for gardening. You could use them for combing your hair, combing your horses, but when the horses see the forks coming near them when they're in the people's hands, they start running away, so we lose so much horses by then, so I don't even know what the heck's going on now. Maybe they're called, like, sticks, I don't know, but really, you can't comb horses with sticks, because it doesn't work. It just takes too long, so I don't know.
Looks like Marshall fell out of the blimp again. Hey, Jed, what are you doing back there?
Oh, I'm just shaving.
You're looking very spiffy today.
Oh, thanks. It feels good to be clean shaven.
Sure it does, brother. Sure it does. I was like that once.
Okay, so where's the Marshall?
He fell out of the blimp again. I don't know what to tell that guy. Same spot, same hole, right there.
Hey, so, what you doing?
Well, I'm gonna go land this thing and pick up that foxy lady I seen a little while ago.
Oh, there she is.
All right, let's go get her.
I'm married.
That's the Marshal's wife.
Well, Marshal's got a very nice woman on his hands.
Hands off.
Okay, so, did you find those assassins?
Yeah, they're lost in the desert somewhere.
Oh, and, anything else about their location?
Oh, they're by some coyote that they're eating.
Oh, I threw my knife out, like, the blimp there, so I think I know exactly where that is. Let's go get it. Okay, now, okay.
Let's take off!
Oh man, I'm bumpy. Jeez. So, whereabouts did you say they were?
You have nice hair!
Hey, Mayor, hands off! That's the Marshal's wife.
I'm sorry. Hands on your own hair.
Control yourself. Jeez. Okay, so, where are those assassins now?
They're by that coyote down over there.
Okay, so maybe we should go over there then, I guess.
Sounds good.
Okay, let's go. Hey.
You are very pretty.
You know, just steer the blimp!
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm getting sidetracked.
Yeah, let's... Sidetracked. Sidetracked? Oh, okay. So, let's go to the coyote now.
Okay, so you want to go get the Marshal first, or go get those assassins?
I want to go see my man candy!
No, we need to go find the assassins first. They killed one of my really close friends.
And you were friends with the president?
Definitely I was.
Oh, well.
We're going to see my man, Candy. He better be alive.
Oh, he's alive, okay? He's alive. He didn't get eaten.
Nah, he's probably dead.
Yeah, he's probably dead.
I'm sorry. That was a joke. So,
No, it's not a joke. He's probably dead.
We're going to get Marshall first. He's pretty important. I think he can help us.
Well, he's already dead. The coyotes already ate him, and he's gone. He's long gone. So you might as well just move on to me now.
I'm married! Who do you think I am?
coyote's gonna be so good.
Oh, I can see it on the sword glass. Oh, it's warm.
7 feet tall?
Yeah.
I wonder how tall they are.
see?
Well, we got Frank too. What is he? He's just like, man, he's 4 foot.
Oh, yeah. Wow. Yeah, man, we got Speedy. What's his name again?
Speed Joe?
Yeah.
Yes,
that kid's fast, though.
He's fast, but he's, you know, he's on the bigger side.
Yeah, well, we have to get to that nice lunch.
Yeah.
We're having a grilled cheese with a bologna and tomatoes and some nice iced tea.
Yeah, let's go. We got to have a nap after
too. Oh, yeah, that's right.
Let's go. Mm-hmm.
Back in 1905, I had this house with my wife. She's no ordinary one.
Shirley, wasn't her?
Yep, there she was. Time I think of her, she's a beautiful woman. She's on the bigger side, though.
Oh, yeah, she was.
She was nice, though.
Oh.
Best barbecue squirrels in this town. My wife was kind of a moose. You know what I mean?
Maybe more like an elephant.
What's an elephant?
Oh, I'm just saying they're really nice and skinny.
Goat pudding?
Oh, that goat pudding Shirley made?
Yeah.
That was good.
What's it? It's best in the whole world, I'd say.
I would say too. Now she moved on. She's in a better place.
Did you know this isn't real facial hair?
What is it?
I was the emperor of China.
Oh, okay, what were you just saying before that? You're just getting off track and you might want to take your pills.
I forget. I don't need no pills.
Okay.
China!
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 You don't live in China!
China!
You don't live in China!
Okay, 1905. What are you doing to me? Don't ever touch my knife.
Sorry.
We killed the great snake with this.
Oh, I remember that day.
This was Shirley. The molasses snake.
That molasses snake. He's a giant.
Yeah, he moved pretty quick.
He did. We'll catch him. Take your pails! Calm down.
My alarm clock just went off.
I think it's bedtime for you. You won't be able to get up in the morning.
left head feel a little numb now.
I think you could live for a long time. Oh, what's happening? You choking on your pills?
Major burning.
Trick.
Oh, yeah, I could use some.